Jakub Chuk. Carter Jakub Chuk through center. Got moved to the inside. What a move to the net. Scores! A brilliant goal by the Senators rookie defenseman. Carter Jakub Chuk has won it for Ottawa.
Pat down, but this is poise of a young kid, and what a first game by number 58.
That's preseason.
There's McDavid winding it up through the neutral zone. Into the Flames and through the middle. Shoot! Scores! Connor McDavid went right down the pipe. Fires it past Cooley and cuts the Flame lead to 6-3.
As Utah's had a couple of great looks early. Durzi back out high. Stenlin across. Durzi to the middle. They score. It's Lawson Kraus. The Delta Center is on its feet.
The Islanders maintain possession. Here comes Bo Horvat. Nice move. And he scores.
And I thought Ottman had the puck. I thought there should have been a whistle down behind the Islanders. Net right at the goal line.
Head up to Johnson. Dish to the middle. Cleanly. Merkulov slides his way in. Going wide. Back of the net. Leaves left to the case. They score! Justin Brasso! What a backhand that goes under the bar. 4-1 Bruins.
Blocked. Cagnoni in the right circle. Exchanges with Celebrini. Celebrini tosses right corner in deep there. It's Granlund. Celebrini exchanges. Shoot! Score! Becklin Celebrini on a give and go with a combination of Granlund and Luca Cagnoni. And the Sharks are on the board. And wouldn't you know it, the number one overall draft pick gets the Sharks' first goal of the preseason.
Klapka in control. Out to center ice. Sam Hanzik throws on the brakes. Good pass. Bishop out in front. They score. Tic-tac goal. Beautiful play. And Adam Klapka alone, unmarked. 3-0 Calgary.
Make that Alex Tuck, I beg your pardon, getting after it. McGroarty gets it back again. He'll play it up onto the wings. Pretty good speed here. To the net. Scores! Big time speed from Puljujärvi. Gets his second of the game, his second power play goal of the night.
Winner of the Butterfield Trophy is the Calder Cup playoff MVP last spring. Lost it there on the drop. Lachenko feeds Brink on the curl and drag. Backhand! He scores! Bobby Brink.
Wow, I guess he worked on his backhand this summer. That's his second backhand goal. He opened up the scoring, then he scored this one.
Coghlan among the leading goal scorers in the American Hockey League, but pulls in a big hit on Ford, and that creates a potential two-on-one. Lays it ahead for Cam Denis. Cuts to his left. Denis loading up, shooting and scoring. And the Edmonton Oilers win their preseason opener 3-2 in overtime.
Killing role. That pass does reach Nylander. He'll get it back from Riley. And the shot right on rebound. Tavares, what a pass! Scores! Austin Matthews has tied it.
Power play. Be a threat in that tight area. Now just a calm read. Knocks it down and Austin Matthews able to gain control.
Intensity to maybe even pick up just a little bit more here.
Well, both coaches got to like the fact that there's a lot of vets in this lineup. And so you
Thiessing from a sharp angle and he scores. Cam Thiessing, the 23-year-old undrafted and signed by the Islanders after his last year at Ohio State last season.
A few years away, but showing himself to be potentially an outstanding offensive-minded player. Crystal has the lone goal today for Washington. Snapshot. Score! From the angle, Miroshnichenko with a BB upstairs.
Stop that in this world. Here it is, the rotation along the wall, kicked up by Miro. Miro gets control. Watch him just walk and rip it.
Cross to Zibanejad. Riley Smith got it to Zibanejad. Trocheck to Lafreniere. The open goal. He scores. Chris Kreider ties it. How about that? With 1:19 to go.
Now Dickinson and Cagnoni at the moment playing against the Vegas Golden Knights team. Oh boy, collision behind the play. One of the Golden Knights with linesman Ryan Gibbons, and now they move in and they score. After the collision with people in the neutral zone, Vegas just walks into the Sharks' end.
Part of the reason some of the changes were made and the types of players who were brought in is this puck is deflected back of the net by Cooley. And it's drilled, they score. Philip Hedel able to zip one in from the far circle, a power play goal. Rangers 2, Bruins 1.
The Buffalo zone, it'll be Power. First back after it, and he takes care of business, slides it up ahead. This is Obey Kubel, looking open ice, finds Byram, who joins the play for Lafferty, far circle, in front, backhand scores. That is a pretty preseason goal by Nicholas Obey Kubel.
Huberdeau will bring it out for Calgary. Across to Mantha, down the right wing. Odd man rush for Calgary to Huberdeau. To Mantha, score!
I have a feeling there might be a couple other Flames to talk to, but a wide open Yanni Gage.
A hit by Edstrom on Dobson. Edstrom moves it out. Nice lead. Zach Jones in. Scores! Oh, that's what the coaching staff wants to see. A breakaway chance by Zach Jones and a beautiful finish.
Pull into the left circle. Sorelli shoots just over the net. That might have nicked off the top of the crossbar. Tyson Jost the other way for Antony Honka. Honka on the right wing. Whoa. Nice move across the blue line. Cuts in front and scores. Honka went outside in on Lilleberg.
Emerson Needham in the crew. 2-2 late in the second period. Hope you're enjoying Ducks preseason hockey. We'll have another one for you in 2 days. Puck fired, score! And a goal for Brett Leeson. Puts Anaheim ahead 3-2, coming from a two-goal deficit to go on top for the first time.
Even strength, full strength, 5-on-5. Cates is there, collared by Mateko, tail end of his shift. Round and round they go. Down low here, backhand chance! Wow, the backhanders have been awesome. Ula Lixell, the latest to strike.
Wow, that's 4-of-5. With the backhand
to the power play. Banged up top, Callahan to Lysell, shoots, he scores! Fabian Lysell with a snapper off the iron and in. 2-0 Bruins.
Goals for Max Pacioretty. Trying to erase the PTO beside his name. There's a chance and Ottawa comes back as Sabrenko has tied it. And we're back on even terms as Donovan Sabrenko hits the back of the net.
Carlson sweeps one around towards Connor Garland. Garland double teamed along the boards. Tanev can't clear as Hoglander checked his stick. Canucks control. Ratu down low. Hoglander scores! Tic-tac-toe. Ratu to Carlson to Hoglander.
To the point for Drysdale. Shaded by LaPierre. Frost waiting along the half wall. Bumps it inside, score! Farabee with a bullet.
Now that's a veteran group on the ice on the power play, and that is the perfect bumper pass.
The tools to be a really good offensive player in this league, and he is big and strong.
Yep.
He is a strong kid.
Big body, 6'2", 214 pounds. He's on the puck now. He tees up Anders Lee, and the captain rifles it home. Anders Lee with a wrist shot. This game is tied at 1.
Give and go. Look at this wrist shot. He kind of uses Hamilton a little bit as a screen.
Ruedel deflected away. Panarin with it. Can Ruedel try to play it? Cholowski broke it up. Islanders 3-on-2 across. He's brought in by Duclair. They score! Perfect setup, Duclair to Barzal. And the Islanders on the board.
The defensive play by the Islanders, and away they go. Right side of your screen is Anthony Duclair, and they were hoping that he could make these types of plays.
First game gave them the full day off today, but we expect to see them at some point this preseason before the team heads to Prague. Jonathan Kovacevic slides it down low. The newcomer traded from Montreal gets to Heeshert for it, and Nico Heeshert scores.